All right, in this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to easily and quickly manage all your subscriptions in Gmail. So they've just recently added a feature where when you open up Gmail here, over where you see all of your folders and tags and labels, where the main menu is, just hit show menu and then go down to where you see more. This will bring up a few other options here. Go ahead and click the one that says manage subscriptions. If you click on this, you will then see everything that you are subscribed to with this specific email address. And in order to manage and easily unsubscribe, you see which email list it is, you see where it's coming from, you see how many emails you've received recently, and then you just start clicking unsubscribe. So we go unsubscribe and then unsubscribe again, keep clicking it, unsubscribe again, and you are good to go. In order to do this on mobile, I pulled this up on my iPhone. You want to tap the three lines in the upper left-hand corner to swing open all of the menu options. And then you want to scroll down to where you see the one that says Manage Subscriptions. Tap into Manage Subscriptions. Here you'll see a list of all the things that you are subscribed to. Then what you want to do is tap the little mail icon with the minus symbol to the right of the email address one time, and then tap Unsubscribe, and you are good to go. This is how you easily and quickly manage your email subscriptions within Gmail. If you have any questions, put those down below. See you guys in the next video.